Hello everyone, this is Kaim and welcome back to some more Dead Space. Last time we made our way and activated the auto defense systems because we were, well, better yet, we activated the engines. And so we were going back up into orbit and there's asteroids and we have no way to defend ourselves against said asteroids. So we have to make our way back up to at least start the auto defense systems. And there's a few more we have to do. So let's go ahead and make our way back up to the top. And hopefully everything will be all right. So once again, I'm trying out my new mic. So I do apologize if you do hear any of the popping sounds. I will eventually get a pop filter, so as soon as I do, you're just gonna have to get by with this, which is unfortunate, but I believe we're going the right way. This elevator is a really long time to go up, and we probably have enemies, so I'm gonna be a little bit careful when we get up there, and yeah, let's see. Where are they? Stasis. Alright, he's down and he's down. Awesome. I really am grateful that we got the up. Or I can completely miss, good lord. That was kind of a waste of my stasis. Wasn't expecting a third one. Another one. I'm gonna have to save on stasis. I thought there was another one. Yep, there he is. And I'm completely missing. Good lord. Alright, that's taken care of. Let's go ahead and see if we can get some supplies from these guys. But first, I think I'm gonna actually go to the store so we can drop off some stuff. Make sure we have no enemies sneaking up behind us. I really don't like where the store is located. It feels like it's very open, and we had a few schematics, so that's one thing I definitely want to get rid of. And hopefully you're not hearing anything in the background. I'm gonna see if I can try to reduce any noise that is there. Maybe I should hold on. Let's just sell it. Alright. But yeah, hopefully you're not hearing anything in the background. My brother is currently taking a shower, and this mic tends to be a little bit very sensitive. Like, I've turned down the gain quite dramatically just so you're not hearing everything. And yeah, I really am enjoying this microphone. It looks like we have to go back up. Yeah, let's go ahead. Let's go. Alright, now we have to continue reactivating the ADS. Which way do I have to go? I have to go down. Alright, so let's go down. This is actually the first time that we can actually choose which way
it's going. Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Alright, so we actually learned what these things are. Biorecombinators, so essentially taking dead flesh and bringing it back to a specific form. Once again, very similar to how the floods work, except for with the flood, they require, I think they require living bodies? I think. Might be wrong, but generally they do take living bodies and use infections. These guys require dead bodies. All right, let's continue on. I regret wasting all that stasis. To go left, there's nothing to our right. Let's go ahead and shoot these bodies. Are they like cuddling? They look like they're cuddling. Let's see, the brains behind the muscle. Welcome to the Mining Administration. Concordis Extraction Corporation. So, really does portray what we're working for. Ah, yes. That's not good. So now we're open to the atmosphere. Let's go ahead and get in this room. This will at least resupply our oxygen. Is there any supplies in here? There is a cabinet. Ripper blades. See, this is why I don't... See, we're not getting the ammo we need. We're getting ripper blades. We don't even have that weapon. I mean, the only benefit would be selling it. But there is a bench here. We have one additional power node, so we can at least... Yeah, let's go ahead and get this started. We'll keep a power node just in case we do need one. We might need one for later on. Always a good idea to save a power node just in case you do have any locked rooms. All right, back into the vacuum of this area. Let's quickly make our way. And just get the door closed so we have air. There we go. Very, very nice. Let's see. And let's quickly take him out. And there we go. That's probably not the last one. Alright. It's a lot of side rooms. I don't hear anything. Let's quickly make our way over in here. See if there's a few supplies. Wow, this room's very green. Pulse rounds. I don't need bloody pulse rounds. Probably shouldn't have got those schematics. Probably should have just got rid of them. Because honestly, now the computer is actually starting to give us ammo that we don't need. Huh, that's weird. They actually hung them like meat to be dried. A little bit interesting. Alright, did they have any supplies? They had some credits. I will gladly take the credits. And there's a room that requires a power node. Alright, let's go ahead and unlock it. Grab this. And a schema. Well, maybe. What's this? Plasma energy, just what we need. Actually did not need that health pack. Credits, very nice. A gold semiconductor, we can sell. Plasma energy, good. We're actually getting the ammo that we so desperately need. So one little kind of funny story, I guess. So we live in an apartment complex and Christmas just passed, right? And so I went outside and there was a Christmas tree. This was kind of late at night. And I went outside to go do something. And there's this Christmas tree that someone has thrown out. A live Christmas tree. And I look at it. And there's actually lights on the Christmas tree. I'm like, really? And come to find out. We're not alone, are we? Come to find out. There were 8 20-foot long Christmas lights just on that tree, just waiting to be thrown away. I was like, what a freaking waste. You couldn't find the time to just unwind it and reuse them. I don't know. Maybe it's just because I'm a person that does not like to waste. Wow. Okay, he was just kind of sitting there, just kind of taking it. I don't think he's dead. Actually, oh, fuck, that was my first death. Apparently I got way too close to the plates. Crap. Well, at least there was a checkpoint, but I'm gonna guess I'm gonna have to do this again. So damn it, kind of annoyed at that. Alright. Slowly go through this room again. Alright. Ah, that was annoying. So, the deaths are very well known in Dead Space. They are very, very gruesome. You'll probably see me dying a lot, especially what's about to happen. There's a part coming up that I most definitely hate and I'm not looking forward to, and we'll probably die a lot. So let's actually reuse this power now. Let's go ahead and go back in and get all the stuff again. So that was a unfortunate misstep, I guess. I didn't even need to go over there. I was just seeing if there was anything. Alright. Get this credits, get this ammo. Good. Alright, let's make our way back to where we were. Carefully not stepping on any thing. Grab that. Is there anyone? And he kind of disappeared. Great. Where'd you go? Wow. He's just really just taking a beating. Or is he invincible? He just died. Are you fucking kidding me? He just died. Alright, I'm actually going to quickly use a med pack real quick. Since we have plenty. Let's go ahead and get a little bit more of our life back. And that was weird. I guess he was set on a jump scare. And so he was invincible and was not able to actually die from me just shooting him a whole bunch of times.
Power transferred to the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Alright, so power was rerouted and we can see that there's actually a infector currently infecting some bodies. Can't go this way. I really do have to go apparently around. Alright, I did take some damage there, that's alright. We had an infector, or infecting, but I wanted him at least dead. So, let's see, we'll go ahead. Let's go ahead and use a med pack. We're fine on health. We're fine on at least healing. Plenty of those. I'm trying to think, is there any other rooms? I don't think there's any other secrets. Let me just quickly look around. No, we're good. Okay. Now we have to make our way back and then once again move all the way back up just to get to the other section that we have to reroute power. Oh, I don't trust this. Now we have to go back through the gravity or space. Probably a monster. No. Really? There's no monsters. There's none at all. Okay. I will take that. Let's make our way back up. That was actually kind of a pleasant surprise. Let's go ahead. Yeah, let's just go up to level 3 is where we have to go next. Now, this is going to be a longer ride. I think we're doing all right on time. I'm hoping to actually beat this level, this episode. But there is a part coming up that, like I said, I am not looking forward to because the aiming mechanics. It really comes down to the aiming mechanics. And for whatever reason, I just do a downright terrible job every time I play that section. That was kind of creepy. I will have to admit. Alright, we have to go that way. Is there ammo? Schematic. Force gun. Freak it. I don't want to get it. Audio log. Let's listen.
This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
All right, Temple's still around. Now we have to go the route we came. There's nothing behind us. Good. Ammo. Let's grab this ammo. And there's a pregnant. Just shoot his legs. Okay, he's still moving. Ah, shit. Time to retreat. Yeah, that's something I should have been a little bit more careful. My plasma cutter actually cut right into his belly. Freaking asshole. Alright. Well, let's get some plasma energy back. Ooh, wow. Okay, hello. You actually startled me. I looked to the right and there was no one there, and then I looked to the left and oh, there he was. Is that it? So, some plasma energy, I guess. Let's go grab that. And let's reroute power.
Asteroid defense system now online.
Alright, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Wait. Crap. Was I not supposed to go this way? Crap. I don't think I was supposed to go this way. I will be right back. Alright, we're back. I thought I had to go somewhere else, but apparently this is actually the route we're supposed to be taking. Supposed to go through this door. Oopsies! Okay. Let's go that way. What's over here? Let's see. Storage. Plasma energy. Which I think we'll need. Just gonna be... I did not mean to grab that. I'll just hold on to it unless I need to drop it. Is there anything? Nope. That's it? Okay, let's go. And now it comes to the really unfortunate part. Fortunately, we have to take an elevator. And button's over here. Now, this part that's coming up, I will probably die. And which is not going to be fun. That shadow. You see that shadow on the wall? I'm surprised that they didn't add anything, like, above you or something. Alright. Dark corridor, kind of creepy.
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Oh yes, so this part's coming up, which is going to be fun. We have to run across the exterior while asteroids are coming in. Oh, this part. Yay! So, they do warn you kind of when an asteroid bombardment is imminent. It's whenever you see this kind of white cloud. And it will dissipate fairly quickly. So, you do have to be aware. Why was I not jumping? I was trying to jump. Oh, come on, come on. And they do put at least some oxygen recharge. For you, so you can at least quickly jump across. Oh god, that was a far jump. That was a really far jump. Whoa. Okay, so we're almost there. Oh, that was very almost stupid of me. You really do have to use your jumping ability just to get across. Okay, where am I landing? I'm landing right here. Let's get in. Okay, that went a lot smoothly. Alright, this point is not fun at all. So, if you guys will give me a second, I'm gonna stop recording and then I'm gonna restart because I don't know how long this is gonna take. So I will be right back in just a second. Alright, let's do this. This part I'm not looking forward to. I saved it. And we'll see how this goes. So let's go ahead and jump in the chair. And we can see hull integrity is 85%.
The cannon's a mass drive.
And we have these giant mass drivers. And our goal is to shoot these rocks. And trying, I'm really trying to concentrate right now. But you do, there is a achievement for this. You have to survive with, I think, I'm not doing a good job, and my brother's phone is going off and being really loud and noisy while I'm trying to record. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I hate this. It's a time thing. Come on. Please, please get done. I forget what the hole has to be for you to actually get this achievement. But as you can see, I'm doing actually a downright terrible job. We're sitting at 36. I hate this gun. It's like so sensitive. All right, he's almost got it fixed. I'm sitting at 20%, which is not particularly good. Oh, I'm sitting at 8. Gun. Sitting at 8. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Fuck! Oh, I hate this! Let's try this again. Like I said, I just downright hate this. This is my least favorite part of Dead Space. I always get stuck on this. Let's try this again.
Anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
Yeah, I'm quite terrible at this, I will admit. And rocks are just hitting us left and right. Do have to be a little bit careful because it has to like reload or something. Ow. I hate this part. Come on. And watch out for these big rocks. They actually will explode into smaller pieces. There is an achievement. You can't get below like 50% health or something. And I'm not doing a downright great job. Oh, please, please, please finish. Come on. Gotta reload 3 health. I'm not gonna survive this. I'm dead. Oh, begin the death montage. Because this is what's gonna be occurring. I hate this. I hate this. This is the worst part, and there's no way to skip this.
Flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system prepared. Just buy me a little more time.
Okay. Oh my gosh, I actually made it through. Oh my god.
Targeting is now online and clearing a path to safe orbit. As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Oh my god. I freaking hate this, but at least I did it on my third try. I think it really came down to concentrating. So now it's actually doing it and doing it by itself, and it's able to destroy a giant rock without any trouble. All right, have to make back the way we came. This time, just kind of floor, go, just run. There are going to be necromorphs here. So just quickly leap through and just let's just get to the other side. All right, just gotta run, and the mission's almost over with. Fortunately, we don't have that much longer. Come on, let's go, because I know there's some necromorphs behind me. Honestly, you could probably try to get their ammo and stuff. Let's just go, quickly jump back in. All right. Have to wait for this to open and make sure we have no unnecessary enemies behind us. Alright, well, that's taken care of. Now we probably will have a few enemies coming back because we had no enemies when we were coming in.
Wait! Isaac Hammond, you're not going to believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not going to have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
And of course, another issue comes up, and Isaac has to be the one that goes fixes it. Oh, crap! I forgot about those guys. These are out. Well, these are dividers. We will see more of these guys. We'll see what they really look like later on. But that's just a taste, but I did kind of forget that they were there. Let's go ahead, head back to level 2 and go finish this mission. And then we can go from there. Then we have to go to, I think, hydroponics and fix the air issue. But of course, Dead Space is all about the fetch quest. And Isaac seems to have no issue being ordered around to go do these missions every time. Alright, just being careful. You notice these computer screens look like the symbol of the CEC? Subliminal advertisement. Alright. It's probably enemies. I do want to see the store. Alright, let's quickly go look at the store. Let's go sell some stuff. So we do have a gold semiconductor. And we have a ruby, which is worth 10,000. And then I got some ripper blades that I accidentally picked up. Alright, with that done, I think I'm actually going to be buying a power node or two. And make sure we have no enemies behind us. Alright, let's go finish this. And I just love how powerful the plasma cutter is. Oh, that is mean. You snuck up behind me, you stupid fucking bitch. Alright. Ooh. Actually, let's see. What did she have for it in this? She had pulse rounds. I'm just cheap. I'm gonna sell them real quick. Might as well get some credits for our trouble. And not a lot. Only 625 credits. Alright, let's quickly head to the tram. The tram's not that far away. And actually finish this mission. This has been kind of a long mission. Not the worst. but it has been a little bit long. All right, we're good. Let's go. So this is going to be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you like what you saw, hit the like and subscribe button. You guys have a great and fantastic day. Zygen.